Now I'm definitely awake. Thing come with airbags, parachutes.
Who wants to do that again? No.
Holy shit!
Ha ha! Damn! We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
One sec.
Happy hunting.
Hey, did you see that little beacon thing on the top of the hill back there?
I did. We should check it out.
Ready?
Buckle up, everybody!
Sorry. Check this out. I wonder if that's man-made or natural.
Looks to me to be half and half.
We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably...
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Ah,
hell? The stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Get that bridge down.
Let's try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Buckle up, everybody!
You know, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Try. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
There we go.
All set.
Here we go. Don't panic.
I am very much panicking here.
I got you.
Come on.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
That very full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control.
Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
All right. Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
I said heads up.
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Come on! Hey there, Victor, this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this. Whoa.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge, that's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Shit! It's an ambush!
Down the side!
Yeah, yeah!
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, look out, beast.
Excuse me.
C'est Jean
Rousseau. Je passe avec
pas ici, mon vieux. Écoutez, c'est très simple. Je veux vous chercher.
Excuse me.
Elle aussi. Mais je suis prêt à vous en offrir un peu d'argent.
Excuse me.
Vous n'avez certainement pas les moyens de payer la somme qu'on propose.
Excuse me.
J'essaie de marcher. Tu te rends compte que tu vends les produits volés?
Le groom. Coming through.
Vous ne savez pas ce que vous perdez.
Tu sais comment je le sais?
Excuse me.
Parce que ce panier vient de ma ferme, il y a mon logo dessus.
Oh, punch it.
The groom.
Sorry. Tout le monde.
We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska. Excuse me. Just passing through. Excuse me. Oh. Coming through. Excuse me. This is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Honey, you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I'd rather buy as interested in that piece.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on me.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than $300. That is my final offer.
I'll take it. 300.
Nate, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you haggle.
You say so.
Excuse me. Oh, look out.
Apples. Buy my friend's apples. Only 1500 RDA.
Okay, fine, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Coming through. Excuse me.
J'avais dit de ne pas y aller trop fort. On n'était pas obligé de tout vendre aujourd'hui.
Je sais.
Mais chaud, c'est un vieux camion. Tu l'as trop chargé avec tous ces fruits.
C'est bon, j'ai compris. Vous voulez que j'appelle une dépanneuse?
Je peux le réparer?
Non, tu peux pas. Sois pas ridicule. Je vais appeler quelqu'un.
Je m'y connais un peu en camion. Je vais réparer celui de moi.
Excuse me. Hey, broom.
Attention.
Excuse me. Just pass it through.
Buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something's really good.
Excuse me? He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, so.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius,
Leo Torres.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back.
Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before? Thank you.
Let's see here. Thank you.